boarding schools offer a variety of benefits to students. The decision to attend boarding school is the first step in what many parents consider a big picture decision. By attending boarding schools, the advantages that come with it will play off in long term. The number of leaders are successful members of society began their journey at a boarding school. Former presidents, actors, athletes, successful business people and other renowned personalities in a boarding school. In addition to academics, athletics and extracurricular activities, learning never stops. A child that attends a boarding school is being offered the best possible start in life. The highest grade of education in an environment that encourages development on all levels will help yield a well-rounded individual fully prepared for the adult world. Hi, I am Pooja and today I am going to talk about top 5 boarding schools in Haryana. After watching this video, I assure you that you will stop going to different places to find the right and best boarding schools in Haryana. But before that, I want to clear one more thing, that BoardingEdu is not a rating agency nor authorized by any government agency to rate schools, as BoardingEdu is one of the most searchable web portal for boarding schools, which cover 50 plus countries around the globe. We help thousands of families in finding the right boarding schools and also taking the feedback of parents about the boarding schools. Based on feedback and reviews from guardians, we have rated top 5 boarding schools in Haryana. Choosing to send your child to a boarding school can be a difficult decision. After all, your child will be leaving home sooner than you may have originally anticipated, and then we will be living in another state or country thousands of kilometers away. So before talking about top 5 boarding schools in Haryana, I would like to say, when it comes to choosing the right boarding school for your child, there are huge numbers of things to consider. While not every school is right for you, there are practical steps that parents can follow. We at BoardingEdu always guide you through the process and offer advice and help. Top considerations are, first, how far you are willing to let your child travel. Second, your family values and goals and priorities. Third, your budget and education spending. Fourth, your child's personality, learning style and academic ability. Fifth, your absolute must-haves such as small class sizes or specific athletic facilities. Sixth, co-ed or same-sex boarding and or day school preferences. Seventh, the school's mention of method of communicating with families. 8. Teacher qualifications and the type of professional development offered to them. 9. The ways that school measures individual achievement and progress, and many more. Now coming to today's topic, top 5 boarding schools in Haryana. So let's start with, how far are you willing to send your child, that means location. The tip is, while choosing the right boarding school according to your preferred location, parents should make sure about three things. First, how to reach their mode of transport by air, train and road. Second, what are the climatic conditions? And third, education scenario. So we first talk about how to reach. There are many modes of transport that allow you to visit Haryana. The safest and quickest and affordable way to reach Haryana is close to the international capital Delhi. To the national capital Delhi, surrounding it on three sides. A wide range of industrial houses are located in Haryana and many are coming up with an address in Haryana. Besides industrial and agriculture, the state is also known for the most of notable and India's leading premier boarding schools. So if you have planned to send your child at boarding schools in Haryana and seeking for the best way to reach here, then must opt any of the following modes of transportation in order to quickly and safely comfortably reach Haryana. Airways, the safest and quickest way to reach boarding schools in Haryana. The state has domestic airport in Chandigarh. Regular flights are available from Haryana and that connects to the all major parts of the country. So you can also take air network to visit all schools with hostel facility in Haryana. Railways, the most convenient and affordable way to visit boarding schools in Haryana. Haryana is very well connected by convenient rail networks that connect all main and metropolitan cities of India. You can easily take the train from any zone to visit Haryana. There is a number of express trains are available from Delhi to Haryana. Roadways, as per your convenient pick, buses, cars, cabs can take admission at any boarding schools in Haryana. Roadways are the simplest way to travel into Haryana from the neighboring states as well as neighbors nearby cities. You can avail well-maintained road and visit here via bus that connect different states and cities of India. Further moving to check the climatic condition of Haryana. Haryana experiences a continental climatic condition with summers very hot and winters very cold. During the month of May and June, which are the hottest months of the state, the temperature rises to 45 degrees Celsius, while the winters December and January are mild. From July to September, the state receives 29% of rainfall, making the climate arid to semi-arid. The remaining rainfall is received during the period from December to February. Now let's talk about the educational scenario of Haryana. Literacy rate in Haryana is 76.64%, with male literacy 85.38% and female literacy is 66.67%. Now coming to topic, let us start discussing about top 5 boarding schools in Haryana. According to a survey based on feedback received from parents and guardians for 2019 academic session, and the school at number 5 in Punjab is DPS Panipat City, Haryana. DPS Panipat is an accomplishment of a desire to cultivate, groom talent and create opportunities for the children to be responsible global citizens, which is the need of the hour. The school is committed to an environment and respect for the individual and boasts of an outstanding faculty that facilitates independent thinking, creativity, responsibility and a strong sense of ethics. The campus serves to be a model with environmentally responsible design, with learning spaces in tune with global consciousness on sustenance and development. The school has adopted a curriculum which includes the best of available techniques, time-tested and tried across the country by various DPS schools. Its campus complements the highest standards in education that DPS stands for, with student-friendly ambience and academically conducive environment where excellence is the only way of life. DPS Panipat City has ranked year after year as one of the top school and day-come boarding school in the state of Haryana by C4 Research Organization and was established in the year 1998. The school is affiliated to the CBSE, Central Board of Secondary Education, and the annual fee for boarders in ABA is about 2,85,000 to 3,50,000. School's nearest airport is Indira Gandhi International Airport. School's nearest railway station is Panipat Railway Station. DPS Panipat City is the first learning institution in Haryana that bases its approach on the principle of the multiple intelligence framework of Dr. Howard Gardner, the well-renowned cognitive psychologist from Harvard University. The MI approach is backed by recent research on how children learn and is truly responsive to the needs of the 21st century. This framework prepares the children to be creative, critical and divergent original thinkers who are really able to think out of the box. Apart from the excellent academics, DPS Panipat provide full spectrum of sports and extracurricular activities. Students of DPS Panipat City do exceptionally well in cricket and excel in matches at district, state and national level. Football ground with its gigantic dimensions is a perfect place to practice and develop this skill. Students have competed at district and state level and have proved their mettle in different tournaments. 5 students represented the school at national level. The school hosts a huge basketball court surrounded with iron railings as shield for spectators. An eminent coach, an international player who puts his energy in discharging rules and practice hours, is at helm of this sport at school. For more details, you can visit the school's website www.dspanipatcity.in. Dear parents, choosing to send your child to a boarding school can be a difficult decision. While not always possible, visiting the schools and meeting staff and students can be a very valuable exercise. A helping hand as BoardingEdu would be very welcome at this moment. If you are unable to visit, then we are here to assist you right from fixing an appointment where you speak with school representatives in person. We help parents to find the right boarding school according to their budget, preferred location and choice of curriculum. Fortunately, our counselors help parents to find answers to any questions or doubts that they might have regarding boarding education. For any kind of information related to best boarding schools in Kerala, parents please feel free to call us on 88-2891-2891. As per feedback received from parents, the next school in Haryana at number 4 for academic session 2019 is Sehwag International School, Jhajjar, Haryana. As per the name of the school, Sehwag International School, founded by Mr. Virendra Sehwag, former captain of Indian cricket team, aims at sculpting its students into responsible global citizens who constantly strive for perfection in every aspect of their lives. Perfection can only be a result of constant care, attention, and perseverance, correction. Keeping this in mind, SIS ensures that each student be dealt with the utmost patience and care, developing them into responsible global citizens. School was established in the year 2011. SIS offers day school and residential facilities to students from grade 1 to grade 12 and prepares them for the Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, New Delhi. Annual fee range for the school is about 3,75,000 rupees to 3,00,000 rupees to 4,25,000 rupees. School's nearest airport is Indira Gandhi International Airport. School's nearest railway station is Jhajjar Railway Station. 23-acre eco-friendly SIS campus is designed by a young and inquisitive team from Arkihouse. The focus at SIS is to offer 360-degree developments to students. SIS thus focuses on every aspect of students' life, from academics to sports to social skills to emotional and intellectual development. At SIS, students are not just taught but trained to face the real world. Our comprehensive academic program goes beyond the four walls of classroom and inculcates learning into our lives. It has been molded to empower students to think critically, synthesize knowledge, and reflect on their own thought processes, aiming at removing the fear of getting their feet wet in interdisciplinary thinking. SIS provide a safe and secure environment for its students with state-of-the-art security and monitoring system. Special procedures and systems are in place to perform a thorough background check of every staff member before hiring. Equipped with the most technological advanced laboratories and classrooms, we ensure students receive a balance of theoretical and practical knowledge. The hostel is equipped with air-conditioned rooms with attached bathrooms. The interiors have been designed to provide a balance between rest and study areas for the students. A committed housemaster, like a parent, adds to the personal development of the resident students. The code of conduct based on the universal values of love, care, and justice is followed at SIS. The school has modern medical facilities, supported by qualified medical staff, facilities for nursing of common routine ailments and accidents are available 24/7. SIS has arranged qualified physiotherapists to treat any sports related injuries. Being a sports person, Mr. Sehwag realized the true value of lessons learned outside the bounds of a classroom. At SIS, they go beyond and ensure that their students get the best of indoor and outdoor training, molding them to think critically, synthesize knowledge, and reflect on their own thought process. Their advanced sports facilities and highly proficient faculty not only allow students to learn varied sports but also the spirit of sportsmanship. For more details, you can visit the school's website www.sisj.in. Dear parents, let me tell you once again, if you have any queries related to best boarding schools in Haryana, we BoardingEdu are here to help you. Just call us on 8828912891. I would like to say, when it comes to choosing the right boarding school for your child, there are huge numbers of things to consider. While not every school is right for you, there are practical steps that parents can follow. We at BoardingEdu always guide you through the process and offer advice and help. Top considerations are, first, how far you are willing to let your child travel. Second, your family's value and goals and priorities. Third, your budget for education spending. Fourth, your child's personality, learning style and academic ability. Fifth, your absolute must-haves such as small class size or specific athletic facilities. Sixth, co-ed or same-sex boarding and or day school preferences. Seventh, the school's method of communicating with families. Eighth, teacher qualifications and the type of professional development offered to them. Ninth, the ways that school measures individual achievement and progress, and many more. For any kind of information or help related to best boarding schools in India and abroad, parents please feel free to call us on 8828912891, or you can also email us on info@boardingedu.com. Now coming to today's topic, the school which has been placed at number 3 by parents and guardians for academic session 2019 is Bal Bhavan International School, Gunnor, Sonipat, Haryana. The countless awards and honors won by Bal Bhavanites speak itself of their excellency in every sphere of education, academic, sports and co-curricular. Discipline, truly considered the backbone of education, is well taken care of. In this institution, the importance of self-discipline through self-realization is forested deep into the roots of the learning system, and thus well known for its quality education. The foundation stone of the school was laid down in the year 2009 with the sole objective of serving the cause of education and upliftment of the society in Haryana. This school is managed and run by Apex Educational Trust. Bal Bhavan International School is an English medium residential school from classes nursery to 12th grade, affiliated to the CBSC New Delhi, and has annual fees for boarders is around 4 lakh rupees to 5 lakh 50 thousand rupees. School's nearest airport is Indira Gandhi International Airport. School's nearest railway station is Gunnor Railway Station. Bal Bhavan International School campus is approximately of 15 acres, beautifully landscaped and adorned with greenery and serene environment. Their dedicated, highly qualified and experienced faculty members have a vision to go beyond teaching and motivate and inspire students, crafting them into responsible global citizens, bringing a change in their outlook and thinking process. The school has attained the highest standards of academic and administrative efficiency. The institute also seeks to impart knowledge and develop skills in kids with special commitment to education and cultural heritage of India. It is a firm conviction of BBIS that physical activity through sports and games is an essential ingredient for the personality development of every student. We believe that academics and sports are compatible and complementary in realizing the child's full potential. Activity on playfield develops the qualities of teamwork, leadership, dedication, discipline, self-confidence and self-esteem. These qualities get ingrained in the psyche and enable students to overcome the trials and tribulations of life. Sports equip to face challenges of an increasingly competitive world. Implementing the ideas laid out by national and international experts, Balbhavan International School, Gannur is the first residential school to be launched under the Balbhavan Group umbrella in the year 2015. Balbhavan International School is a world-class boarding school that offers girls and boys the best opportunities to grow in ways that enriches their personality. The 15-acre campus is beautifully landscaped with gushing fountain, lush green lawns. It has a wide variety of trees and plants and birds, which helps to develop deep appreciation for our environment. The hostels are designed as a place for students to live and learn to adjust to the educational demands of everyday life, besides encouraging them to develop a healthy social network. Each hostel is under the care of a resident warden who maintains the academic, medical and personal progress of his or her wards. They also act as an enable counselor, guide and administrator. Hostels are safe and happy places for students and adults. Students' welfare is enhanced when all members of the school community participate in the learning programs and life together. For more details, you can visit the school's website www.bbisgannur.com. Dear parents, at BoardingEdu, our counselors can not only assist parents with the general procedure of applying for admissions at boarding schools, but also talk to the guardians and brief the entire process, be it applications criteria, study methods, extracurricular opportunities, school rankings, or academic benefits. More knowledge about the school not only empowers you, it also encourages you to fully explore and experience the destination in front of you. For any kind of information related to boarding schools in Haryana, parents, please feel free to call us on 88-2891-2891, or you can also visit us www.boardingedu.com. Now coming to the topic, based on the feedback received from parents and guardians, the school at number 2 for academic session 2019 is Vidya Devi Jindal School, Hisar, Haryana. Late Shri O.P. Jindal, former member of parliament, philanthropist, industrialist of Haryana, had a vision for a progressive state where men and women would be equal to each other, and in their quality lay the secret for the state's advancement. The result of this vision was the birth of Vidya Devi Jindal School, a girls' residential school at Hisar in Haryana. It was the maiden venture of the Vidya Devi Jindal Rural Development Trust. The school was established in the year 1981 by Shri O.P. Jindal. The school became functional in July 1984 and was granted affiliation by Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE. The same year, the annual fee for boarders is around 4,25,000 to 5,50,000. School's nearest railway station is Hisar Railway Station, is an A-category railway station under the Bikaner Railway Division of Northwestern Railway Zone of Indian Railways. School's nearest airport is Indira Gandhi International Airport, Vidya Jyoti, Jeevan Jyoti, meaning the light of knowledge is the light of life. Enshrined as the school motto and embedded in the foundations of Vidya Devi Jindal School, Hisar defines the institution in all its facets. Every effort at VDJS is directed to towards the achievement of this objective. The structures and system facilitate anywhere, anytime learning. Weekly phone call facility through cell phones for each child helps to maintain a healthy connect of the child with her family members. Medical care is available 24/7 on the campus by a lady resident medical officer who is assisted by trained paramedical staff. The school has a 10-bedded wellness center comprising one gender ward, an isolation ward, a meditation room, a physiotherapy lab, a pathological lab, and a dental chair with OPD and specialist OPD room. The school has a life skills counselor who takes regular sessions with the girls and educates them about stress and time management, study skills, examination skills, and handling conflict situations. It helps the girls gain greater confidence, improve their self-esteem, and enhances the sense of ownership for the school. The school has earned a name for its international class sporting facilities, offering more than 15 sports, Olympic-sized swimming pool, integrated flood-lit sports complex housing international class synthetic courts for basketball, tennis and volleyball, shooting range, gymnasium to facilitate physical strengthening and toning, soccer field, hockey field, badminton, running track, skating rink, archery, athletics, taekwondo and yoga. For more details, you can visit school's website www.bdgs.edu.in. Dear parents, at BoardingEdu, we help you to narrow down the search and match your child with suitable boarding schools, taking into considerations the child's academic ability and level of English, their personality and interest, such as sports, music and drama. We have good knowledge of the boarding school system, a good understanding of subject choice, and will be able to advise you right boarding school. At BoardingEdu, we'll be able to help arrange visits to the boarding schools. Throughout the process, the BoardingEdu will act as the gap partner between the family and the boarding school, which is particularly important if English is not your first language. Should you still feel that finding the ideal boarding school is too daunting? Do you need professional help finding the perfect boarding school? For free consultation, you can also call us on 88-2891-2891. How can BoardingEdu help you in selecting the right boarding school for your child? According to the survey, the boarding school that is considered as the best by the parents and guardians in 2019 academic session is Gurukul Kurukshetra, Haryana, comfortably settled on a commendable pedestal in the educational field. Gurukul Kurukshetra needs no introduction. Gurukul Kurukshetra has been on mission mode ever since its inception to provide public school education from its sprawling 40 acres campus to create safe, secure, happy and stimulating learning environment to instill honor, respect and compassion in each student and prepare him for success throughout his life. Founded in 1912 by Swami Shraddhananji with grand vision of inculcating Indian ethos and scientific temperament in the young minds, it is affiliated with Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, New Delhi. Education in Gurukul is free of cost. Parents have to pay only for those things which their boys use for their personal use, like meal, electricity, milk, books, canteen, etc. These expenses are of two types. First, annual charges around 1 lakh rupees. Second, quarterly charges around 25,000. Annual charges have to be paid only in the beginning of the session. Quarterly mess charges are generally charged in the months of April, July, October and January. School's nearest airport is Chhattisgarh Airport. But you can also reach school via Indira Gandhi International Airport. School's nearest railway station is Kurukshetra Junction Railway Station. Gurukul Kurukshetra is run by Arya Pratinidhi Sabha, Rohtak, Haryana. A 12 members management committee is constituted for 3 years to efficiently manage the affairs of Gurukul. Gurukul does not get any financial aid or grant from the government. Students hailing from various geographical regions receive education under this tree of knowledge. The aim of Gurukul system of education is keeping the students away from the maddening crowd of cities, the squalor of outside culture and thought, a proper development of their personalities in the lap of benevolent nature, health and character building, development of social interaction, making them shed their ignorance, keeping them far away from superstitions, protection and perseverance of culture, encouraging students to adopt simple living and high thinking, creating awareness among them about culture, civilization and society, promoting their positive attitude, inculcating in them a sense of unity and providing high conduct of oriented education, etc. Gurukul's hostel at a glance. Swami Dayanand hostel having 60 sunlight and airy rooms. This hostel accommodates 270 students. Swami Shraddhanand hostel having the capacity to adjust 500 students. This quake resistant building has 48 airy and sunlit rooms. Guru Varjanand hostel equipped with CCTV and solar energy system having 62 airy and sunlight rooms. It can adjust 250 students. It has 9 small rooms too. Lala Jyoti Prasad hostel having a hall and 68 airy and sunlit rooms. 300 students can reside in this building. Shahid Bhagat Singh hostel, this quite resistant building can boast of adjusting 400 learners. It has 89 airy and sunlit rooms, 8 stores, 4 smart classrooms. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose NDA wing committed to hand over the honest and patriot officers to Indian Armed Forces. This NDA wing feels proud and boasting of its multi-purpose hostel consisting of library system, a gym, a mess, a computer lab, a meeting hall and the director office. For more details, you can visit school's website www.gurukulkshetra.com. Dear parents, apart from top 5 boarding schools in Haryana, you probably have tons of questions. Please do not hesitate to inquire us. Follow our videos and you are going to find best boarding school for your child. And if you are struggling or not sure where to go and how to start, just log into our website www.boardingedu.com or call us on 8828912891. Boarding Edu is dedicated to present the complete list of best boarding schools around the globe, which covers 50 plus countries. Please make an effort to message us so that we Boarding Edu help you throughout the process. Join or connect us on our videos or can also inquire us on. You can also visit our portals like www.boardingedu.com or for India www.boardingedu.in, for UK www.boardingedu.com.co.uk, for USA www.boardingedu.us, for Europe www.boardingedu.eu, for Switzerland www.boardingedu.ch, for China www.boardingedu.com.cn. You can also subscribe the Boarding Edu channel at YouTube and press the bell icon to never miss another update. Thank you once again for watching our video. So if you like this video, like, comment, share. You can also subscribe the Boarding Edu channel at YouTube and press the bell icon to never miss another update. Soon we will be coming up with many more videos and to give solution to your queries. Stay tuned.